see what my sister's doing. She's here by herself. She had told me earlier saying that she would cook, but let's see what she's up to.
Yes! Banana! Banana!
What the hell are you burning?
I'm burning?
Nah. Where's Rocio?
She went to the cemetery.
Yeah.
For what?
Well, she went where?
Somebody's coming in and...
And Jordan's coming.
Cool.
You're vlogging? Hey,
yes.
Can you help me so I can make some more salsa?
Yeah, how do you want me to prepare it?
Just peel the tomatillos, please.
Okay, so hi, Ariela. You gotta help pick up Genesis and Jason's clothes, yeah?
Well, that's what I told her and she said no, but...
Eat crap then.
Okay.
Let me see what you made. Wow, you did that at your babysitter's house?
Yes.
Yeah, I gave him the little chip.
Oh, that's so cute. You did.
That's it, kidding.
And that one's Genesis. I gave her that one.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got one the same, but not a little.
Oh my god, that's so cute. Dude, that's really cute. That's so cute. You made that?
Look where they put
the chip. Wow.
Hey,
it's
we went to Little Caesars and then they put it on top of the counter when I was
painting
the little
chick were
like running around.
Yeah.
So I was like,
hola, Genesis.
Genesis.
Hi, Genesis.
Hi. Look,
like
look
what
Michael did.
I don't know how even.
Mine is spinning around.
Is that supposed to be like a rabbit?
Yeah, that's her rabbit. I got one too.
A rabbit or a bunny?
Yeah, she got the same one.
Yeah, she got the same one?
Yeah.
You did?
This is her.
Did you guys know that rabbits and kangaroos are my favorite animals?
Look at the guy could also grab her.
Wait,
like
that.
I want to
know science.
I said that that's not science. That's just something about me. I said that kangaroos and rabbits are my favorite animals.
Oh, I thought you meant like they were in the
same. They are?
Yeah, and they're made from the back of the earth.
This is a wood dragon fruit. I don't understand why she likes it. Is it? I tasted it, but it didn't have like a good flavor or a bad flavor. It's just like it kind of tasted like you know what?
Look, that one eats right there. Oh, you want to see what does? Look at Ayala. Want to see this? Ayala, I mean Ayala. Why are you keep calling me Gabriola? Look at Ayala. She still calls me Gabriola.
To get mad at us? It'd be like chillax.
Chillax,
Genesis. No,
chillax.
You too. Hey, no fighting. Just tell your girls. Tell
us what
we're telling.
I'll eat that.
Oh, this is pretty. It's pink. Wow, oh, this is a pretty pink.
I want to see.
Look. Is it pink?
Yeah.
No, a ver, cut it.
Still not, like,
it might be white.
Yeah,
it's
on the
still
inside
not
it's white.
I'm with black little dots and it's pink.
No, but there's some that's pink.
No, it's white. You got it at Staples, it's white.
Yes, it's
okay.
No, cut it in half. What are you doing?
She told me to peel it first.
You have to peel the outside.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, you know what I do? I cut it.
Nah, I lied. It's not
dude, pink. You should have just cut it in half. Este lo puedes comer con una cuchara, like how my dad would eat a melon.
She told me to do first. Okay, how do you
it's
find it?
That's for real, it's like a platito para allá.
Okay, Genesis.
Oh, cut it like this.
Can you guys take your
like this?
Please,
your animal, what? Your farm animal somewhere else.
Those are not
the ones. Ponlos para allá. Oh, you have to?
Y otra
tontería, así, ¿no?
Tonta, 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 tonta.
It's soft, huh?
Tonta.
It looks like rose petals.
Isn't this the fruit that eats the animals in Ice Age?
No.
No, not like, it's like
Christmas
flight. Oh, it looks like it.
But it looks like it looks.
They have some at Lowe's and Home Depot.
So in half or how? How do you want it?
Oh, the one that comes out in Ice Age.
Do you want it in half or you want me to peel it?
Cut it in pieces
you're
and peel it.
Right. Oh, I don't know it, but it looks like it. I told Christian that that thing eats flies and he's like, he stared at it. And while he looked at it, let's pretend like this is the plant.
Genesis!
I'm like, dude, it's not gonna do that. It takes a while to close that.
No!
Stop!
I'm just pretending.
Dang. You're pretending, so you're not mad?
No.
Oh, this is really soft. Oh my god, this looks creepy in a like satisfying way. So there's some that are actually pink from like the inside, the like the actual fruit.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
And where can I find those?
China.
Is that true?
China?
Mm-hmm. same things, but estamos bien.
Sácate de allí, conejito.
You guys are really doing what you guys see. Oh my god, this is so weird.
Yummy!
Okay, I'm gonna taste just a little,
Harry
little
ate
tiny
it all
bit.
You, and you wanted
just
it
to see
and
if I have a different perspective and thought about this food. So I'm gonna try just a very, actually no, let me cut it smaller because if I don't like it. I'm gonna try just this very tiny piece.
Put it all in your mouth.
Okay.
You like it?
No, I don't. I still don't like it.
No?
Nah, I don't like it.
Can we have it now?
Yeah, here you guys can have it.
Yay.
It does taste like kiwis, but it's not as sour. It's just very... I don't know. It has a flavor. I don't know how to explain it.
Mm.
Like kiwi. It's not kiwi. Sour. That's it. That's my explanation. I just don't like it. It's not good. I'd rather just eat... bananas. I'd rather just eat bananas. I feel like they're... Oh, no, no. Watermelons, too. That's my favorite fruit. Fruit.
Okay. Wait, but dragon fruit is a fruit because it has a fruit in the name.
I prefer the watermelon.
You like it?
Did you like it?
Mm-hmm. These are more my favorite. They're a lot of my favorite.
Did you like it? What do you think about that fruit?
I don't know.
Did you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? What about you?
Yeah, it's my favorite fruit.
Really? It's your favorite fruit?
Me too. I've tried it lots of times.
Oh, yeah?
Me too. Okay. When I was not here, I try it.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. That's good to know.
Let me give you a little piece.
Does it like fat?
Huh?
It's so like...
Here, try it. You like it?
Yeah.
I eat this one. And I eat this one.
I can't believe you guys like that. But it's not bad. It's just I don't know. It doesn't have like a good taste. Do you like dragon fruit?
It doesn't taste like nothing. I mean, I don't... I'll eat it, but...
You're fine.
Yes.
You're okay. Get up. Come on.
No,
my legs hurt.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. I'll
need
some Wi-Fi.
Okay. Well, I can try to connect it with my phone, but I don't know if it'll take it.
I think it will.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I think we need Wi-Fi here. Why?
Yeah, your hair like this.
Yeah.
I like to yeah your. I
told Dariela, let's go visit the Yeo, and then she's like, okay, and I'm, no, I told her, let's go visit your grandpa, and she's like, my grandpa? I'm like, yeah, she's like, wait, I didn't know he was my grandpa, and I was like, well, that's why you call him Yeo, he's your grandpa, and she was really confused.
He's my grandpa?
Yes.
Una lucesota así da bien, que sea la más bonita.
Sí.
Y con mucha luz, que no esté triste, que esté alegre, alegre.
¿Verdad? ¿Simba?
Yeah. That's Simba.
Puedes ver perdido 100,000 y te dan esto. Y agarras uno de 10,000 en la máquina. Es la misma cosa. Eso ayuda cuando haces, vamos a decir que ganas un
premio. And this is Scar.
Who? 200,000.
Scar.
Ya se tiene que meter.
So, okay, just to clarify. Typhoon?
No, Timon.
Isn't it Typhoon?
No, Timon.
Okay. Typhoon.
No, Timon. Timon.
Okay. Skyrocket.
No.
Um,
Si los ponemos o no los ponemos, pues sí, es como que los voy a poner.
No, este es del federal, el estado es aparte.
Skins.
Kion.
Okay, Kion.
Sí,
Kion. We're naming all of the characters from The Lion King. Right?
No,
and
then,
don't tell me. This is Scooter.
No.
I don't know.
Pumbaa.
Pumbaa.
Yeah.
And then Scars.
No. That is Simba.
Oh. Simba. There?
No, one more. I make that one as the dad.
Scars.
Scar, not scars.
Scar.
Yeah.
And this is from
The Lion King.
The Lion King. So then this is from, you said,
The Lion Guard.
The Lion Guard.
Yeah, this is from The Lion Guard. And the Lion Guard's a cartoon.
Any more characters?
Mm.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
So where's the dad?
The dad is Simba.
No, Simba's not the dad. Simba's the son.
No, it looks son.
We're missing the dad. We're missing Simba's dad because this is Simba's mom.
No, that's Nala.
Yeah, that's right.
Nala is not Simba's mom. Nala is
Simba's
sister.
Yeah, sister. Nala is his sister.
Yes.
No. Isn't Nala Simba's mom?
No, it's his sister.
Then where's the dad?
Look, it's because in the movie I saw the mom's trying to give the baby a shower, like the little girls, and it was the mom's the Nala, that was Nala.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But that's the mom, right?
No, the mom said that was Nala, and I heard the mom say that Nala keep running away and she wouldn't let her mom give her a bath.
Okay.
And that's Nala.
Okay. So who is Simba's mom and dad?
The queen and king.
And where are they?
I
no, I think that Nala is Simba's mom.
No, it's not.
What if it is?
It's not.
What do you guys think? Is it or is it not? I've seen this movie just once, but I don't know.
Okay.
Are you sure?
Yes. I'm sure. Mm-hmm. I don't want to ask her.
I'm going to ask somebody right now, maybe they know.
So
I think that Nala is Simba's mom.
No.
She says that Nala is not the mom, Nala is the sister, but I think it's the mom.
No, it's not.
Let's go ask Simba. So I'm at my uncle's office. Don't mind my dark circles. My sister brought me a salad from El Pollo Loco. This is the best salad I've ever tasted. And I'm gonna add the guacamole and some salsa and some potatoes. Tomatoes. Yeah, potato. Same thing. One issue. They added sour cream.
Who did? You did? You added sour cream to my salad.
No.
Okay?
Yeah.
She added sour cream to it. It's right there. You know what?
Well,
I don't know if I should eat it or if I should just go to Harvard with my work and get one. Even when I'm in a trade or whatever. They should have a car here.
Entró y no estaba.
Oh, como al minuto y medio de que.
¿Que se vino por otro lado?
No.
No le tengo.
A lo mejor tú no me miraste, yo me
¿cómo no?
Sí, ok, ¿por dónde entré, Lorena?
Por allá.
¿Por dónde entré? ¿Por el lado del banco o por acá?
Por el lado del banco.
No, aquí atrás de los cajones.
No se junto, Juan.
No hay pimienta.
Y es bien mal extraño, bien bellaco. Mira, yo mira, iba a agarrar tacos, yo para, ¿por qué le gusta eso? Y hasta fui hasta allá también.
Sí, todo más de los chiles.
Y quédate, hazte para allá porque va a arreglar un golpe nomás.
No hay pimientita.
Se me hizo bien chistoso cuando te vi que entraste, dije, ay, ¿dónde está mi tía Carmen? Y venía con una bolsita de no sé qué.
Éramos pues.
No, no,
que diga para que se amanda
todo. Y no se vieron, fue lo que se me hizo más extraño.
No, dame, chiquilla. En la Walmart,
creo. Juan, come y ahorita platica así, por favor. Deja que comes la boca. Oye, habló su mamá, mija, hablando de tema. Cuando estaba pagando, me abrió y me dijo, ¿y Lorena te regañó?
No, no lo regañé, no es cierto.
¿Qué le dijiste? Dijo, ¿por qué Delfina le dijo que yo hubiera jugado?
No, eso? Yo escuché, le dije, ma, yo escuché, pero no la regañé. ¿Sabes qué es lo que le dije? Le dije que está bien, es todo para que vaya si ella quiere, porque es el live.
Yeah, there we go. Is that depressing when you think?
Oh, I did. Is Judy home?
No, she's not. But I want to go to LA. I just don't know what to do in LA, but I want to see like that street where there's like a lot of stores. Like they're like it looks like pretty. Like they have the stars on the ground. The hollow. What was it? I don't know. The hollow of something. Although I was gonna see the Walk of Shame. I think it's Hall of Fame or Walk or something. I don't know. Huh? Talk fast, cause se va a cortar. Well, when I'm back, I'm going to buy a collar for Riley and a long rope. Okay, bye. Imagine. And then with her leg and her muñotas, like, what?
When I ran like a dog, like Riley, I could be like fast like a Riley. Like I could be like a dog.
Okay. Wow.
When I run fast just like Riley ran fast like a dog.
Remember the
dog?
The horse? Oh my god. Dude, I was laughing at work and then I was really loud. We were like at the whole moment and it's really quiet right there. And you can just hear like,
yeah.
Oh shit. Remember I used to make that sound. When I was little, like a horse. And then my dad goes, hey, igualita, veras. And I was waiting for his friend. Yeah. And so it's illegal for someone to have a car that looks like a cover. Like, what if you put like the same, like the stripes, black and white?
Yeah, it's illegal?
Yeah.
Have a cop car, I mean a car that
like trying to resemble
like the mimics a
car. And get a citation for that.
That's why I get your card impounded.
Well,
I don't understand.
What if you really like those colors, like black and white?
Well, yeah, you can, but
I don't think people really do.
I do a vlog of like
when I had them or like a story time. I don't know, I just don't want to freak people out.
No, you should.
Like when I got pregnant, like, and then the second time, oh my god, I was like, what are they gonna say, like again? That's what I was scared of. I wasn't even scared to have you or nothing. I was like, what are they gonna say?
Like when you, I don't know, like at the beginning when you were gonna have him, I remember like that your stomach looked big, but I was like, maybe it's because she really had
it. And my mom would tell you, huh, that I look weird. She's like, ¿verdad que se ve rara? I was like, ¿de qué? Like, what do you mean? And then my dad came and was like, no sé, a mí se me hace que va a tener otro bebé. She's like, no, 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 You could tell because I was skinny.
Yeah, and then I was like, and then she would wait for you to like turn to the side to look at you.
No. Yeah. What the hell, dude? And I didn't even know. I would always leave her, but when I was like walking out, you guys would look at me.
Yeah, and then I don't know how the hell, like, you just started to seem pregnant. And then all of a sudden, like, just, ya iban a ser, like, and they're like,
you know what? I remember I wore like a shirt. It was like a kind of like a crop top, but it was like loose. But it wasn't that short. It covered my belly button, pero más para abajo no. It was like an inch, like just far away from my pants. And like, I would try to pull my pants up and the shirt down, like, so it wouldn't show like that piece of my stomach.
Yeah.
But it looked like hard, huh? Like hard, yeah. And like
out. Like you wouldn't jiggle when you move.
Yeah, it wasn't like, yeah.
Oh my god, I didn't know that you guys were like. Because we knew. I already knew. Like, you didn't tell me, but you know why I knew? Because every time you're pregnant, you're throwing up.
Yeah.
Yes.
I all three times. I don't remember that then.
Dude, all three times I was like, and I can hear you in the restroom.
I can't believe myself right now. I'm like, oh my god, why wasn't I scared of the future? Like, because it's hard. Like, why wasn't I like right now I am scared. But like, I feel like back then and I was like, I didn't think about anything. Like,
technically the responsibility falls on my mom, not you. Now it falls on you.
Yeah. Because before I just thought it was just easy, like, oh, whatever. And then, like I wasn't trying not to. I don't know. Like, I didn't care.
I think that as you get older and you want more stuff, it's when you start to realize how hard it is for you.
You already have more kids.
Yeah, and when you're on your own too. Like, if you want a house, now it's not just about, like, okay, watch, let me put it this way. I think that it was easier for you back then because you were, like, you didn't really have any goals to, like, say, work or have a house or own this or own that. But then when you started to want to have those things, then you had to worry about where am I going to live?
Yeah.
Stuff like that.
Like now, like if I want to go to a university, like what am I going to do?
Yeah, stuff like that. Like now that you think of it that way, then that's when you start to realize like it is hard. It's tough when, but
they're ready to go to school.
Yeah, they're
ready
to
like Hennessy just goes to school.
Like they're on their way out. They have
an So we came to Limor to buy boba. It's, I don't know. I've never tried it. She just went in. I came with my sister and my nieces and nephews. They were asleep. You guys barely woke up? Yeah? I don't know. They say it's good. I'll see what it tastes like. She asked what flavor I wanted. I don't know. I've never tried it, but we'll see how it tastes and see if I like it.
Or like, I feel like boba's the best. I don't know. But I don't know. I feel like it's like okay. I wanted the liquid though. I didn't want it like iced. But no one can do like that.
What is she? What the hell?
It's weird, huh?
Yeah.
Did you eat a lot at the same time?
I feel like I'm chewing a snail.
It's like, I don't know. It's like those little things are not even, like, they're not good, but they're not nasty. Like, why are they there?
I'm embarrassed.
Yeah. I was drinking it really slow because I'm like, I don't want to swallow it, like, fast. Imagine this. What the like, hell? It gets you really hyper. I wanted an easy to like try with this, but she didn't text back. I think I'm gonna get something like that later when I go again, but I want the water one, like just like water.
That is freaking weird. Why does it, it's chewy but doesn't have a flavor? Like the bolitas don't,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, like it's weird. How do you like it?
Yes,
I used to see pictures of that and I thought that was chocolate at the bottom.
Yeah, you see me too.
Like little balls, I don't know. How come there's so many in my straw?
Yeah.
Show her mine.
Where are you guys?
We're going to Hanford.
We're going to Marshall's.
How are you guys gonna get?
I don't know, but look.
What kind is that?
This is passion fruit.
Nah, she got me this one. And I don't know how to feel about it.
We don't know what it's called. I don't know what it's called, but it's good.
Where did you get it?
Boba Island and Limor.
Oh yeah, you know which one's good? The lavender tea and then there's the coconut one.
Oh my god, okay, send me a message and I'll get it late, like tomorrow.
It's because it tastes weird.
Wait,
they don't have a taste.
On TikTok it says that if that when you ask for boba with no boba, and that it's like you're asking for a boyfriend with no pee. I saw a meme.
The coconut one's
it smells good. We don't know how to describe the flavor, but it's like sweet, but like nuez, huh?
Like something like
that. Yeah, like mazapan. I don't know.
Yeah, come here. Your face is so close to the camera. It's because she can't hear it.
That's because she likes the boba bolitas.
Here.
That if you like the bolitas.
Yeah, I do. I get it with those.
Oh, okay.
We're training.
What should we do tomorrow?
What?
Oh, tell
what should we do tomorrow?
What?
What should we do tomorrow?
She looks funny.
Oh, I don't know.
I'm
going to
something
else.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
no,
okay, yeah,
never mind. Dude, I haven't been in PetSmart like in such a long time.
No.
I don't know. I just said since the lot, such a long time. Oh, yeah. No, no, no. Dude, oh my gosh. Come on, don't touch nothing. Come on. Oh my god, a snake. You're dumb, dude. Oh, you got him cold. It's right there.
Oh. Hey, look at that nature.
Those are.
Look at that pink one.
It's not pink, but it is there.
It's a pink one, look.
What's down here? Nothing. Like Hennessy's, when I was little, I used to come here with your mom. And we would play with the cats. Yeah, hold on.
My mom
find a toy. Find a toy that you want. I'm going to play with these with the cat. Come on. Come on.
I want to buy a kitty. Look at that. I told my mom to buy a kitty. Mom, I want to
buy. These are the only ones that they have? Oh, look at him. Oh, you wanna play? You wanna play?
You wanna play?
I taught her that color before already.
You did?
Yeah, she fucking loves it. And she doesn't like telling me that.
Mommy. Mommy, I want a cat for Tom. Mommy, I saw a cat. Let's play. Okay, mommy.
A cheap collar? Go to dollar store then?
Mommy,
no, she's gonna break today.
Dude, you can't be hiding stuff in there because if you buy this and those things are in there, people are gonna think you wanna steal them.
We're not even buying them.
Yeah, we don't have cats.
No, wait. I wanna buy a cat.
Oh, I see what she means. She wants all of this plus a cat from here.
Yes.
Right?
You guys want to buy a cat?
Cats
can wear whatever they want.
It's going to
be like $50.
Oh my god,
my god.
So that she can like get out and go to the dog pound.
You think this is good?
Yeah.
And then this is the one that's long.
Yeah,
it's 40 feet.
Yeah, it's good.
That's like from here to like.
But that's not for. Dude, we can't take that because we don't have cats. Tu mom te va a comprar eso?
You know,
they're going to
like
it. Like,
he's
no.
Going to get
that. There's just two reptiles and three felines.
Look, I see a pink.
Look,
mommy,
come
back.
Oh, I saw it already.
The pink? Oh, yeah, there's a pink lizard.
What's
that pink?
Though?
No,
so
like,
I don't know. Pulling up. You like. You were like, there's nothing here. Like, no, there's just two reptiles and three feelings. Really, that's all. Yeah, there's three. But that's it. There's not even moths.
Look, there's
that
dog.
We can't. That is for a dog, but we don't need that for Riley. She's already she's a big dog.
Does she have food?
Yeah.
I need it for that.
This way.
Come on, come on. Jason. Jason. You want, Jason. Jason. Oh my God. Come on, we're going to pay already. Come on. Jason. Dude. Jason. Jason, that's not for a cat, dude. Can you stop doing that to people? That's not for a cat. Hey, you're like, come on. He's like,
I'm not going to get that. Put that back.
That's
I'm not getting that.
For Riley. Okay. Mommy, you can put
it back because look, we're going to go to another store. You're going to want toys. We don't have a cat, so I don't know why you're getting that.
No,
go put it back where you got it.
Okay. Like, let me go see. Put it back. Let me see it. Dude, you're like, Jason, and he's going like this to the dog. He's like, and you're like, let's go. He doesn't let it go. Oh, put it back. Have it. Jason! Freaking dumbass, dude. Stop running like that. Someone going through a breakup, like. They what? Hey, lo suelto?
Yeah.
That's how it is.
Yeah.
That's my favorite song.
Dude, that is really cute.
That's not my favorite. That's not my favorite.
It sounds really pretty, but someone going to a breakup, they're like.
Oh, because it's a real. Oh, na, na, na. Hola. Hola. Yeah, that's
right. Oh my God, I don't want to tell you that's not really pretty. What?
It's innocent.
Come on. Not like someone like going through a breakup and you get up. Like play it. That's your favorite song? Jason, that's your favorite. You're right there? Do you like, wow, look how pretty.
Mommy, I am fun.
Dude, that is really cute.
I like friends. I am.
I don't want to because you're like, mommy, no, I'm just really tired. I'm hungry, dude.
Mommy,
yeah.
Diaper for me.
How come you're announcing it?
What?
Hello? I like that. That is yours. No, I'm not being like that.
Oh yeah, but you already got a toy. Too bad. Oh.
That's what you want.
Maybe next time where I came out, huh?
That's what you want.
How come I sound like you?
That's what you want.
What? That sounds like you're telling Adam, like that's what you want. like you're gonna pick up with it. Like okay, that's what you want.
Look.
I want another toy though. I
want.
Okay,
Genesis, you want the little phone?
Mom, come. I want another toy though. Mommy, come.
Okay, what do you want? I'm over here like, I need to go. Hurry. What do you want? The little phone?
I want.